So painting is an upper level class. So once you've taken Art 1, you can take painting. And just like sculpture or drawing is an emphasis on those things, we practice all types of painting mediums and techniques. It is a little more advanced than Art 1 in a sense that you get to explore more of your creativity. It's a little more you coming up with your own ideas and concepts and compositions, and just getting to experience what using oil paint feels like, what watercolor feels like, what acrylic feels like. Practicing using different types of painting mediums throughout the year, doing different concepts, and entering contests like Vase and Scholastic and Rodeo and Fine Arts Festival, and hopefully before the year's over, having a basic understanding of, you know, what acrylic paint can do versus oil paint versus watercolor, and hopefully finding something that you like, something that maybe you haven't been able to experiment with before, something that you haven't really practiced before.
So right now I'm taking Art Painting 4 with Mr. Watson, and I really enjoy this class because we have a lot of freedom and we get to choose what we want to paint about. He usually just gives us a pretty broad prompt and we could decide where we want to go with it. There's so many creative people in this class and I like seeing everyone's paintings.
So like right now we're doing a gig poster and I'm starting out on the sketch right now. I haven't gotten too far along, you know. After I finish the sketch, I'm gonna put it on the paper, like acrylic paper, I'm guessing. Starts painting and the magic happens, and yeah, that's basically what we do in this class.
I'm only good at realism because I'm a perfectionist, and if it doesn't look realistic to me, I'm gonna hate it. It has to be like exact. And if it's not exact, then I'm gonna find everything wrong with it. So, people are like, well, I wanna do it, I just can't do it. It's practice.
So, but in painting, you have people that have painted before, and you have people that have never painted before, and you have people that may discover that this is something that they wanna continue doing, and they can take painting 3, painting 4. So I have students who have taken painting for 3 years. So I have some students I've had since Art 1, as freshmen, and then had them in my painting class as sophomores, juniors, and seniors. So it's really neat to see the growth of the artist, the student, as they come into my class as an Art 1 student, and then see where they go from year to year to year, all the way up to their senior year. My goal for painting is for it to be relaxed, an environment where you look forward to coming to every day, that you have a place to be creative, a place to express yourself, and a place to make hopefully new friends. Being surrounded by people that are creative, I think, is probably the best thing about taking an art class, so that you can learn from each other, you can bounce ideas off each other, and take ideas from each other, and hopefully become the best artist that you can become.